The superior hand pushes any fluid in the superior portion of the knee inferiorly towards the patella. The opposite hand pushes any fluid in the inferior portion of the knee superiorly towards the patella. A finger is used to press the patella down towards the patellar groove.